Start at the very beginning. A very good place to start. When you read, you begin with
A, B, C.
When you sing, you begin with Do, Re, Mi. Do, Re, Mi. The first three notes just happen to be Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, La, Ti. Oh, come. I'll make it easier. Listen. Do, a deer, a female deer. Re, a drop of golden sun. Mi, a name I call myself. Fa, a long, long way to run. So, a needle pulling thread. La, a note to follow so. Ti, a drink with jam and bread. That will bring us back to Do. Drop of golden sun.
Me.
A name I call myself.
Fa.
A long, long way to run.
So.
A needle pulling thread.
La.
A note to follow so.
Ti.
A drink with jam and bread. That will bring us back to
Do. A deer, a female deer.
Re, a drop of golden sun.
Mi, a name I call myself. Fa, a long, long way to run.
So, a needle pulling thread.
La,
a note to follow so.
Ti,
a drink with jam and bread. Now will bring us back to Do. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, so, do.
Once we have these notes in our heads, we can sing a million different tunes.
How?
By mixing them up.
So, do, la, fa, mi, do, re. So, do, la, ti, do, re, do.
But it doesn't mean anything.
So we put in words.
Words?
One word for every note. Listen.
When you know the notes to sing, you can sing most anything.
When you know the notes to sing, you can sing most anything.
Fa, fa, la, ti, ti,
do,
mi, mi, mi,
so,
re, fa, fa, la, ti, ti.